I mean, it's just up to you. My theory is just get what you want. It's not if you have limited budget type stuff, because it's going to pay off in the end what you purchase, no matter what. So there is no wrong choice as far as Mercedes goes.